Right? All right, say it with me, everybody. Leaves of three, let them be. Right, a phrase many of us learned as kids. I'm talking about poison ivy, that pesky vine or shrub that can make your life miserable if you come into contact with it. Say hi to Dr. Paul Henrich. He is the medical director of the town and country location of Total Access Urgent Care, here to talk about avoidance and treatment. Good morning, Doc.
Hey, good morning. Good to see
you. You guys are seeing a whole mess of cases of this, right?
We see a lot of it every day. Yeah, we see it.
So it's now in full bloom because we're in full summertime. So obviously the best thing is to avoid it.
Right.
But some people just can't. Some people don't know.
Right. And it's that toxicodendron is the poison tree, and it's that oil on there gets on your skin, and it's a different type of allergic reaction than we see with other contact irritations. And so some people will break out and continue to break out for weeks after being exposed. But you have to be very careful about the things that you have on, to make sure you're washing the clothes that you are exposed to, the tools that you have, your animals, like we were talking about, making sure that they're washed, and your beddings even. And some people continue to break out, though, for weeks.
We've heard the phrase, don't scratch it, it'll spread. It won't spread by scratching, but you can get an infection from it.
You can. If you over-scratch or abrade it too much, you can end up with actually a cellulitis or a skin infection. And it, you're right, that fluid that comes out of those blisters, everybody thinks they're going to spread that to another person or spread it on the rest of their body, and it doesn't work that way.
All right, it's weird because my husband and daughter are both allergic to poison ivy. I've never had it in my life.
Yeah.
In fact, I remember when my daughter was little, and she's going to kill me for doing it. She had it in her nose, in her ears. I mean, it can get everywhere because it takes 4 days to show up on you.
Yeah, four to usually within 96 hours, you'll see a reaction to it. And the issue with it is it's not a histamine response like normal reactions. So, like the antihistamines really don't do much. They'll sedate you and put you to sleep, but they don't do a whole lot. And then the low potency steroids that you can get over the counter don't seem to help that much. So if you come into Total Access, you know, some of the milder cases you can treat with the over the counter stuff. But if you come to Total Access, we can talk to you about the treatment options. And if they're really bad, usually we'll do systemic steroids, and we can talk to you about what the best options for treatments are. So
you guys are equipped to handle it.
Absolutely.
All 13 locations
all
now, right?
All 13 locations.
You guys are growing like crazy.
And our newest ones, Sunset Hills and Tower Grove, are the two new locations. And so, yeah, we've been really busy. It's been great. So
I guess it's a good problem to have for you guys.
I guess so, yeah.
So there you go. You're growing like poison ivy, like weeds. Anyway, of course, the best way is to avoid it altogether. If you want to go to Total Access Urgent Care, locations all over, as we said, got a link on our website as well as our Fox 2 News app. Time to take a break. We'll be right back.